Namaste, my name is Venu Bhagavan. Some of you know me as a speaker, and most of you do not know me as a corporate trainer. Because as a public speaker, I have given many sessions, and some of them are YouTube, you might have seen me. And all the corporate programs, and most of the corporate programs are not recorded, so that you will not get the opportunity to see what we actually do in corporates. So as I have decided that for the last one decade, we have done a lot of motivation sessions and personal development programs. And many people might have been inspired looking at my talks or reading my books, which are there in three languages, Telugu, Kannada and English. Now, I wanted to go to the next level, because recently most of you are aware that I have written a book, Level 6 Leadership. Because I wanted to move a step forward, I wanted to mentor some trainers and speakers who can really inspire the youth, because I have traveled across India, and I found that everywhere, if you can really bring the energy, bring the facilitation, the youth really love to transform their lives. So I welcome for the transformational trainer program we are announcing, which we are going to do. And it's not just 3 days program, we are going to mentor you for next 3 months. Because it will be a beginning, that 3 days you will understand the vastness of training industry and what's possible as a trainer, as a speaker and as a facilitator. And before that, you must equip yourself with the leadership qualities, because we are touching the core of human potential. So basically the training involves this called ADDIE method, that is analysis, design, development, implementation and evaluation. This is the fundamentals of designing a training program. But before that, speakers are leaders, and leaders are, you can see nowadays, are very good speakers. But speaking is a leadership ability. And until and unless you can inspire people from 2 minutes to 2 hours talk, and you will not get a lot of opportunities as a trainer. Because today, corporate training has reached its peak and a lot of trainers are available. But for public, developing their skills beyond motivation, there is a training required. Because a kind of a mentoring required, kind of a facilitation required. And depends on the audience, depends on their need, we have to design a training program to the specific measurable outcome. So for that, many people are not trained, because YouTube can only inspire you, it cannot train you. So that not only me, along with me, there are great professionals, HR professionals are there, people who are working in corporates as a learning and development heads are there, and people who have done hundreds and thousands of programs are there with me, and they will come as a guest speakers and guest trainers, and they will come as a mentors, and they will be available with you. And this is a program, because after the 3 months, again we will do a 1 day program, and we will measure the results, and if you are satisfied that, we will also certify you. But certification is not the main thing here, it's a learning from the experienced people, from their meaningful experience, because we are not speaking from theory, we are speaking from our own experience. And I have a vast experience as a motivational speaker, and I have a vast experience as a corporate trainer, and I have delivered programs again and again to the same corporate house to a different modules they have given me. So how this happens in the organization, how an HR decides that this is the training we require, and how do you know that about the audience, and how do you design the program, and you get the first chance. Once you get the first chance, and then it's not only the feedback instantly the participants will give you, but also the feedback after 3 months, after 6 months, whether your change is temporary or it is transformed into their work life and it's lasting forever. So that really creates a huge impact of a trainer. So here we welcome you to the Transformation Train the Trainer program, where you can be a first very good speaker, and then you can be facilitator. Because sometimes when you talk to an enlightened or a learned audience, you can't just be a trainer or a speaker, because they themselves must be speakers. Then you can facilitate a session where they learn on themselves. This is called experienced learning. So not only pure games, but you can design a lot of formats, lot of insight generation sessions. Depends on the time available, depends on the audience, depend on the age group, depend on the training need analysis. we will have to design a training program. These are all things in a systematic and conventional and unconventional, in both ways we will mentor you, and it all depends on your passion, your vision and your persistence, and how you can become an authentic speaker, authentic trainer and authentic leader in the long run. I welcome you to this transformational Train the Trainer program, and really evolve to the next level. And this learning at this training program is the greatest investment, and we value your time, we value your investment. And in the mission of creating 100 mentors in 2017 and 18 financial year, we are beginning this program in Hyderabad, but we want to scale up to the India, and we welcome you. And we take average or maximum 10 people for the batch, because it's not we speak, it's you speak, and we facilitate the learning process here. And we welcome you to the journey of a great human resource development professional. Thank you very much. Look forward to see you in the Transformational Train the Trainer program. Thank you. Namaste.